Oh, it's red wire to red wire. What idiot dreamed that up?
Whoa, hang on, you're adding kerosene? Peter, that's insane. That'll destroy your body.
Kerosene is fuel, Brian. Red Bull is fuel. Kerosene is Red Bull.
What is up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, and welcome back to the Viewer's Choice edition of my Versus series. This is where you guys get to pick anything you want out there in the world and pit them against each other. And today, going off the comments, we have Homer versus Peter. Homer Simpson versus Peter Griffin. And this is an epic blue-collar American man battle, you could say. So let's get some of the information out of the way. And we're going to start with Homer Simpson. And his actual name is Homer J. Simpson. And everybody knows him. He's in The Simpsons, which is just, everybody knows what The Simpsons are. He is the husband to Marge and the father to Bart, Lisa, and Maggie. And he works at the Springfield Nuclear Power Plant. He's the provider. Homer embodies what several American working class stereotypes are. Crude, he's bald, overweight, incompetent, clumsy, he's a heavy drinker, you could say he's somewhat ignorant. I know that's horrible, but that is him. Now, he shares the spotlight with Bart. Bart was the main focus in the beginning of The Simpsons, but it has since turned over to Homer because he's a fan favorite. And then on the other hand, we have Peter G. Peter Griffin, Peter Lowenbrow, I don't even know how to say that, Griffin. We'll just say Peter L. Griffin. And once again, blue collar, American man. He's an Irish American, and he is a father and a husband too. He's husband to Lois and father to Meg, Chris, and Stewie. And we won't even talk about the dog. And everybody loves Family Guy. Once again, he takes a side role to Stewie and Brian a lot of times. But everybody knows Peter Gene. A little background on him. His mom actually went to Mexico City to have an abortion. However, when she got there during the procedure, she gave birth to Peter Griffin and smuggled him back home. So he's special. He's a special guy. So we've got Homer versus Peter. Who wins in a celebrity death match? That's what we'll call this. Who would you have winning? The gameplay is by Incredilag and the graphics are by Adam TK. Link in the description to their channel. Thank you guys. This is a lot of fun and I'm going to give you guys my thoughts on this. Okay, so I'm a little privy to Homer because I'm a little older than most of you and Homer was back in the day. Bart Simpson, I remember playing The Simpsons on the Super Nintendo or the regular Nintendo, I don't remember which one it was. But I remember these dudes back in the day. Simpsons Treehouse of Horror. I mean, just a lot of stuff when it came to Simpsons. And Peter Griffin and Family Guy is a lot newer. It came out in another generation. But it's the same type of thing. These guys are pretty much identical. They're both dads. They're both husbands. They're both pretty ignorant, to be honest with you. They're both blue-collar workers, and they're both very spontaneous. They'll do anything at any time, and they have the attention span of a gnat. So, we're just going to have to go straight down to size. Both guys are hefty. They're big guys. I mean, they both look like they could throw a pretty mean haymaker, and they both look like they could eat you under the table. But I'm going to give the slight edge just because, I don't know why. Just because. And you guys are probably going to disagree with this, but I'm going to give the slight edge to Homer. That's right. I think Homer would take Peter in a knockdown, drag-out 1v1, whether it be a fight, whether it be Call of Duty quickscoping, whether it be a beer-drinking contest, whether it be a donut-eating contest. I think Homer edges him out just due to seniority. Homer was on the scene a lot earlier than Peter. Peter still has to... He's got to prove himself. I know he's big and he's popular, but Homer's the godfather when it comes to these type of genres and this type of cartoon. So let me know what you guys think. Homer or Peter in the comment section. Drop a like. Let me know what you want to see next on the Viewer's Choice Versus series. And I'll see you guys later. These are a lot of fun. They're not meant to be taken seriously. It's just having a good time. So I'll see you guys later.